Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Friday. Maybe a couple clouds to start, but then it turns sunny and hotter than we saw on Thursday. Then mostly sunny and hot for the weekend. We've got some real summer weather, and of course it technically still is summer. There you can see the beautiful evening that we had with the mostly clear skies on Thursday. There were some clouds around in the morning from eastern Kansas, eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, up into Minnesota. And we may see a recurrence of that again Friday morning for a time, but I think more sun on the way. That's Florence. Look at that. Oh my gosh, just pounding the Carolina coast. Rough for them. But for us, the weather pattern is stalled because of Hurricane Florence, and rain chances are pretty skimpy. Computer model hints at a little bit of drizzle on Friday. I don't see it. And then again, perhaps on Sunday, but I don't see it there either. But maybe this front coming in late Monday night, Tuesday and Wednesday have some rain chances for next week. Not much until then, though. Ranby Factor gets a 7 for the day coming up here on Friday, where we'll call it mostly pleasant. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning and then meteorologist Sean Everson back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.